You might just want to grab the tissues because Vanessa Bryant just shared a heartfelt family photo honoring her late husband, Kobe Bryant, and their daughter, Gianna, and it's the sweetest thing you'll see all day. That's Vanessa posing with her three daughters, 17-year-old Natalia, 3-year-old Bianca, and 8-month-old Capri, in front of a tribute mural featuring Kobe kissing Gigi's forehead. The 37-year-old didn't share the image on her Instagram feed, but she did make the sweet photo her new profile pic. Vanessa also shared this pic of Natalia standing by the wall, smiling ear to ear. She captioned the sentimental post, quote, "Love my babies," adding winter formal, "Together, family." Kobe and Gianna, as well as 7 other victims, died in a tragic helicopter crash outside of LA on January 26th. Since then, murals have popped up all over the country, honoring the basketball legend and his 13-year-old daughter.
When he passed, we wanted to pick an image that was celebratory. We really wanted it to be like positive, and when you came in here, you'd get what he brought to the city, the pride, the passion. We wanted to really celebrate his life and his accomplishments.
ET spoke to a couple of the artists paying homage to Kobe in LA.
Kobe, he meant a lot to me. I mean, just like every Los Angeles native here, the 5 championships, the great times with family and friends in the community, watching him play was just amazing, to say the least. And everybody wanted to be Kobe on the court. And for his loss, it's like everyone literally lost a little something. And I really love that every artist out here in Los Angeles is putting in the work and showing love and support to Kobe, Gigi, and the whole family. She was the Mambacita, he was the Mamba, and what we get from all of this is the Mamba mentality. I'm really just trying to continue his legacy, and if this mural here can just do a little dust particle in what he's already done in the world, that just puts a smile on my face and warms my heart for sure.
That's it for today. For all the latest on the Bryant family, keep coming back to ET. Until next time, I'm Hallie Stevens.